Hello guys, welcome back. The tutorial today is to be a bridal Joyce body outfit. Today it will be this kind of dress. Okay, the instruction of this one actually is not too differently from my previous dress that I have shown you. This one, okay. We will use the same instruction for the beginning of this one. That means you do repeats from first row to row 16, okay. I will insert the writing instruction of the beginning in the video. You can check it out, okay. For the material size, still use the same size that I have used before, and you crochet continue from row 16 to row 20. Do one single crochet in each stitch, then you will have exactly like this one, okay. And then we're going to row 21. So for row 21, you chain one. Okay, you chain one. You do one single crochet in next three stitch and increase by two single crochet in next stitch. Repeat the same thing 4 times. At the hard side here, okay, you do increase by two single crochet in next stitch and one single crochet in next stitch. Repeat the same 4 times. So, and now join row together by one single crochet. And for a neck row, you just do one single crochet in each stitch. Now neck row, row 4. For this row, we start the pattern for skirt. Okay, actually I have two different style of crochet pattern for this part. One just like basics half double crochet. This instruction I will insert in the video, you can check it out. Okay, and other one working by V stitch like this one. Okay, for this an example, I will show you how to make like this one. You do slip stitch in row 4. You do slip stitch. Slip stitch, and then you chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 double crochet in same stitch. Then you will have like V stitch. Okay, and now we do V stitch in each stitch around. This means you do 1 double crochet in next stitch, chain 1 and 1 double crochet in same stitch. Now next row, row 5. Okay, from row 5 to row 11, you do V stitch in each V stitch row. That means you do join work row together by slip stitch. Join in the next here, the next V stitch by slip stitch, and then you chain 4. For the beginning stitch, you must do always chain 4. Okay, and then do 1 double crochet in same V stitch. This. Then for the next or the next V stitch, you just do a little V stitch around, 1 double crochet in the next V stitch, chain 1 and 1 double crochet in same V stitch. Just do repeat the same like this thing until row 11. Okay, Now for next row, row 12 is the last row. I will use in other color, okay? Insert one slip stitch in the beginning of a V stitch right here. And chain 3. Chain 3. And then do one single crochet in next V stitch. Do repeat the same thing in each V stitch around. Single crochet in next V stitch. Okay, this is how look like finish this kind of dress that I want to show you today. At the back side of dress right here, you add the button size 6 to 9 mm. Okay, for this side of button that I have used for this dress 6 mm. Okay, compared to 9 mm, now you can see it's totally different size. I think the perfect size should be 6 mm. Okay. So one thing you must make sure before you start this project, this dress fit only to a bridal George body 30 cm. Okay, for today I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. See you next video. Bye bye.